Very cute. Got the summer vibe.
Girl, I borrowed it from you a little bit. You look great. Oh, my gosh.
Thank you so much.
So 10 years, oh, my gosh, what a crazy show.
It's so nice to be involved in it when it's their anniversary.
Absolutely.
You know, it's kind of special this year. Yes.
Plus, you and Howie have a lot of fun, which I've been able to witness on this carpet.
Because I just found out today that he's ticklish. I never knew that. All the time I sit next to him for 15 hours straight and he annoys the heck out of me, now I can just turn around to him and tickle him and he'll shut up or run away. Perfect ammo.
I love that.
So on the show this season, were you unimpressed at any time? Were you completely over? Was there somebody that you were like, I'm not feeling this at all?
There's always acts that either irritate you or annoy you, or you go, why is that even a talent? But then that gets compensated because there's some really talented people that come on. And we get to press our golden buzzer that sends the act, if we really like them, straight through to the live shows.
Right.
So it's good. It's fun.
So next year is 20 years for Spice Girls.
No,
OMG. Oh my gosh. Please tell me there's going to be some kind of amazing reunion that you guys are going to do.
I hope so. I mean, we're all pretty busy right now, but I'm always championing for some kind of a reunion, so we'll see.
Okay, and then pick one of the questions. We just had Nick do this. Let's see which one you go. Yes. Your biggest misconception about you or the word celebrity?
About me. I think I'm pretty transparent. What you see is what you get. That I'm getting divorced, but I'm not.
You guys, she cleared it up.
They're always saying that for some reason.
They're always talking.
Oh, and go and download my app, Ping Tank.
Absolutely.
I just created it. We launched within Facebook last week at the big F8 conference, and it's doing pretty good, and it's free. Ping, P-I-N-G, Tank.
Get it, guys. Make sure you get it. Thank you so much for talking with us.
Thank you, and here's your question.
Thank you.
I thought it was going to be rude.
No.
Oh, never.
Never.